It wasn't like, you know, and I think that actually helped me. So it make like I started hustle like for things where I feel like I didn't need earlier. You understand? And at this point, I feel like it put me ahead of some of like my peers who I started with, because then when I like, then they get those things, you know, at ease then. But me, I not get that, so I had to hustle for, you know, everything that, you know, I have now.
Which school were you in?
I went to Accra High School and to Central University.
So you're a university graduate.
I not graduate. Yeah.
Why?
At level, I think 300 or 400, I had to, you know, like, yeah. I mean, I was paying my own fees, you know, I was doing everything on my own. So it got to a point, I felt like I had to choose between music and you know, completing school. We like, you know, the school, it wasn't easy because I was doing everything on my own. Yeah. So I had to, you know, drop out and focus on my
But if you
passion.
were at level 300 or 400, you were almost at the end of the road.
Yeah, that'd be
So
true.
how could you back out like that?
That'd be true. But like I said, I was doing everything on my own, and you know, it wasn't easy like that. At the point, I felt like, nah, Charlie, you know, let me just follow this
Have
thing.
you lost your parents?
No, please.
They're around.
Yeah.
So, were they not in support, or how did they back off? Because if you were doing things on your own,
Yeah.
well, that leaves me enough room to ask questions.
Okay.
So, why did they back off?
No, I'd be like, it'd be me when I'd be stubborn. Yeah, me when I'd be
Okay.
stubborn. So, yeah.
When you say you were stubborn, what were you doing?
I mean, I used to play football.
Wait,
Yeah.
oh, really? You're a
Yeah, I mean,
footballer.
yeah, very good footballer, you know.
Okay. Shall I'm
Yeah.
building my team? Oh, almost all the
Yeah,
musicians that come here are great footballers.
I used to like, you know, rock like, you know, football like really hard. So I think at a point in my life, I felt like, should I choose between football, music, and you know, school?
Okay.
Yeah, but because of the education and the fact that I was financing everything, you know, it made the football thing come slow some more, because I had to, you know, hustle to pay my fees and all of that. Yeah. So at the point, I felt like, you know, Charlie, let me just focus on the music, because yeah, anyway, I feel, see, you know, I could feel, you know, go all out for like at that particular moment. So yeah, that is what I did.
Oh, I see. Okay. So listeners, in case you just tuned in, you're listening to the voice of AMG Armani. Are you on Twitter?
Yes.
What's your handle?
At TMG.